Right now, currently, he's producing 298 watts, and then 49 of those watts are going to the grid.
Okay, that's your business.